Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope y'all are doing good. Today I'm gonna share with you 6 uses of vitamin E capsules or vitamin E oil for skin, body and hair. But first of all, let me introduce you with vitamin E capsules and vitamin E oil. Come, this is vitamin E capsule. It looks like this. This is named Evian 400. You can buy this from any medicinal shop or online also from Amazon. And this is vitamin E oil. This is vitamin E skin oil. You will also get this from any medicinal store or Amazon. It has a lots and lots of uses for skin and hair. So let me show you. Number 1, night cream. Take aloe vera gel, 1 teaspoon, and mix 2 to 3 drops of vitamin E oil. Mix it well and apply this gel and go to sleep. This is a pure aloe vera gel. Number 2, coffee scrub. Take some coffee and in a bowl and mix it well with 4 to 5 drops of vitamin E oil. Mix them well and you will get a scrub-like consistency. Use it as a scrub. This is totally safe for sensitive skin people and all skin types of beauty. You can also use your face wash after applying this. Number 3. Cleansing oil. Take 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. This is organic coconut oil. Mix them with vitamin E oil. Use that oil as a makeup remover or face cleanser. After applying this, wash your face with your face wash. Number 4. Lip balm. Take vitamin E oil, 2 drops of vitamin E oil, and mix it with glycerin. This is glycerin. Apply it as a lip balm. Number 5. This is for hair, fast hair growth. Take 4 tablespoons of olive oil. This is cold pressed and organic olive oil. And 2 vitamin E capsule or 2 tablespoons of vitamin E oil. Mix them well. Apply this oil on your hair and scalp, keep it for 2 to 3 hours and wash it off with your shampoo. Do this twice or thrice in a week for better results. And number 6, this is also for hair. This is for split ends. Take 1 tablespoon of castor oil. I'm using your organic castor oil and cold pressed castor oil. And what you have to do is just take 1 tablespoon of castor oil and 1 vitamin E capsule or 1 teaspoon of vitamin E oil. Apply it on your split ends and the length of your hair. So if you want to if you don't know how to take out the oil from this capsule, you have to just take out 1 capsule. You have to poke with a needle or any safety pin, clean safety pin, and you have to press it. You will get the oil. That's it. So that was for today, friends. I hope this video was helpful for you and you love this video. If you like this video, then give me a thumbs up and don't forget to share this video with your family and friends to help others and to give me support. Don't forget to comment on the comment section below and let me know which trick was most favorite for you. And don't forget to check out the description box below for more information and the playlist of my channel for more interesting videos like this. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to it for more interesting videos. I make videos every day. If you like this video, then hit the like button. See you soon, friends.